had this dream. I found myself in a desert called Cyberland. It was hot. My canteen had sprung a leak and I was thirsty. Out of the abyss walked a cow. Elsie, I asked if she had anything to drink. She said, I'm forbidden to produce milk. In Cyberland, we only drink. She said, only thing to do is jump over the moon. They closed everything real down, like barns and troughs and performing spaces. And place it all in life and from and virtual. But there is a way out. I sucked the sweetest milk I have ever tasted.